All right, Jr2-Heavy coming at you now. The 00 Tracy Melway on the pole. On the outside, row number one, the 5 Colton Train. Inside, row number 2, the double nickel, Laban Haney. Outside of him, the 23, Seth Thomas. Your third and final row will be on the inside, the 4800 Tracy on the outside of him, Alex Jones. What a start for all men racing, Jr2-Heavy style. Oh, bring on Seth Thomas. Hunter Green already up into that number 2 spot. Well, doggone it, son of a gun, no green last complete, so we're going to go back to the original starting lineup. So it's going to be Melway, Crane, your front row. Haney and Thomas, your second row. Creason and Jones, your third row. Just get along. So we're going to go. Well, are we going to go single file or are we going to go time by time? That don't work. Jr3-Heavy, you sit me on the grid. We got four carts. We got four carts over there. All right, good enough. Adult Light, you need to be making your way to the breeders. Adult Light to the breeders. Bring them on, let's go. All right, we're going to go. Yep, we got a green inside. Here we go. Thank you, Melody, Lady and Simmer. Hunter Creason and Laban Haney Bell. It's three wide out that freeway. Look at those three wide units that can happen. Tracy Melody, here comes Hunter Creason. All the way from the back of the pack to the front. Once again, Tracy Melway, Hunter Creason, Alex Jones, Colton Frank, Seth Thomas, and Laban Haney. Here we go. Hey. Yep, we're on the green once again. Whoa, we're gonna be four wide down the back of the race. Tracy Melway is holding on to that number one spot, Hunter Greason. Hunter completes that move by Hunter Greason. The swing shot move by Hunter Greason. He got up there on the top side. Tracy Melway thought he was going to go on the top side. And all of a sudden, Hunter Greason went to the low side, and now he's off and gone. Good racing, Melway in second here. Gold, that's right now third. We're waving 84, now it's still 5th. And then Thomas is running after field in 6th. Hunter Greason, your winner. Tracy Melway in second, Gold, that's right third.